Best Online Investing Course by Wall Street Survivor.
What's going on, everybody? It's Levi from Wall Street Survivor, and today we have some awesome news. Sorry it's been so long since I've posted on this channel, but I promise we've been working on some awesome content, and this month we'll have some great videos coming for you guys, so stay tuned. As you can probably notice, the setup is a little different. I've moved studios. I'm actually in the process of moving to LA, so bear with me as the set changes throughout the next couple videos. But we'll have a space in LA soon, and I'm looking forward to setting up a new studio. Okay, so let's get right into it. As you guys may or may not know, Wall Street Survivor is actually one of a larger family of financial education websites. This family of financial education websites is called StockTrack. Each site has different strengths and targets different audiences, but the main goal of each website is to empower anyone and everyone with the knowledge and tools to build an awesome financial future for themselves. With that common goal, we often collaborate to help each other out and push our mission and vision forward. So today, I have some awesome news about one of our sister sites, Stock Market Investing 101. Their beginner course, Investing 101, was just rated one of the top 5 best online stock market investing courses by CNBC. So of course I had to share. Even better, this course is usually $99, but with this awesome news, we've decided to make it free. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can access the course for free and give you some of the highlights and a little bit of a rundown on how to navigate through the course. Not everybody is best at learning from videos, and sometimes we need to read through information in order to ingest it better. So the Stock Market Investing 101 course can be a great supplement to these videos in teaching you how to get started in the stock market. Okay, let's check it out. Hopefully this is a valuable resource to you guys, and remember, it's 100% free for this limited time, so please take advantage of it while you can. It's an awesome resource, great supplement for these videos so that you can have everything on paper to read through and reference later. And remember, it's 100% free, so let's dive into one of the best online stock market courses for beginners. All right, so let's hop in and look at the Investing 101 course. So you're gonna type in investing101.net, go to the homepage, and you'll see that it pulls up this page. At the very top, you can see that in response to the COVID-19 crisis, we are offering the Investing 101 course for free for a limited time. So make sure you use this promo code up here at the top, STAYIN100. And the first thing you're gonna do is hit the register now. Now, if you're not totally convinced about this free course, this homepage will show you exactly what you're going to get. It's a 10-chapter course, and it's meant to get you started investing right away. It comes with a virtual $100,000 in a practice account to give you real investing experience, and you'll get a free ebook called Top 10 Mistakes Rookie Traders Make. So explore the homepage, feel free to read through it, and when you're ready to sign up for the course, hit the register now button here at the top. So you can see it looks like you're buying something, but remember, it's totally free. You'll hit this Get It Now button, and that will prompt you to create an account and register for the free course. Let's look at one of the lessons. We'll start with lesson 1, Introduction to Investing. Just to give you guys an idea of what these look like, each lesson is broken down into several modules, and you can see that on the right menu over here on the right side of the screen. You'll see that each module is pretty short, so it's broken down into bite-sized pieces that make it easy for you to synthesize this information. You can see I've completed a few of these modules, and when they're green, that means you've completed them. But if you try to skip ahead, it won't let you. This is what happens. It won't let you skip ahead, and it will say, please go back and complete the previous topic. Not every course, obviously, is just text, and we have pictures, videos, outbound links, and plenty of material that will keep you engaged throughout the course. These Mark's tips might be my favorite. Our CEO throws in his own little pieces of advice, and he's a super knowledgeable investor, so make sure you pay attention to these Mark's tips. Okay guys, that gives you a little bit of a picture of what you'll be getting into with our Investing 101 course, one of the best online courses for stock market beginners. I don't want to give away too much, and now it's time for you guys to take action and start investing in your financial future by registering for this free course. I hope this helps you guys and gives you a valuable resource to look out for in case maybe videos aren't the best way for you to learn and you'd rather have something that you can read and digest in front of you on the screen. Thanks guys for hanging with me, and I hope you're excited about this Investing 101 course. And remember, it's totally, absolutely free. Make sure to throw this video a like, share it with your friends so that they can start this course too. And remember to hit the subscribe button down below for more videos coming soon. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.